of agriculture, respect farmers, they'll be able to do it by themselves, they'll be able to construct their home garden, and if they happen to be supervisors of any agricultural organization or wherever, they'll be able to do that without having much constraints.
Courses offered at the School of Agriculture, NJALA University, are not done without practical, and they are to be mastered